your route structure fire, 602 Miller Avenue. They're advising the whole back part of the house is engulfed. Got another call advising there may be two subjects in the house, although it's unknown.
He's arrived, heavily involved, two-story. Go ahead and give me a signal.
Levin's en route will be on scene momentarily.
2111 en route, 602 Miller, 2151.
Okay, break, 1150.
No, go ahead.
Operations will be on tack 7, pull in front of the residence, take a line to the door. We got a hydrant right at the front door for supply.
Copy, Levin on scene.
Need to knock the fire down, get up to the upstairs, look for some occupants.
I was walking home from school on a cold winter day. Took a shortcut through the woods and I lost my way. It was getting late and I was scared and alone. But then a kind old man took my hand and led me home. My mama couldn't see him, oh, but he was standing there. And I knew in my heart he was the answer to my prayers. Oh, I believe there are angels among us, sent down to us from somewhere up above. They come to you and me in our darkest hours, to show us how to live, to teach us how to give, to guide us with the light of love. when life held troubled times and had me down on my knees. There's always been someone to come along and comfort me. A kind word from a stranger to lend a helping hand. A phone call from a friend just to say I understand. But ain't it kind of funny, at the dark end of the road, that someone lights the way with just a single ray of hope? Oh, I believe there are angels among us, sent down to us from somewhere up above. They come to you and me in our darkest hours to show us how to live, to teach us how to give, to guide us with the light of love. They wear so many faces, show up in the strangest places to grace us with their mercy in our time of need. Oh, I believe there are angels among us, sent down to us from somewhere up above. They come to you and me in our darkest hours to show us how to live, teach us how to give, to guide us with the light of love, to guide us with the light of love.